welcome back. I totally forgot to do my intro in the car, so I'm here at the store Aldi's, and I'm currently getting all the stuff for our picnic today. And yeah, I don't need a lot of things from here. I just need a couple of things like bread, pastry, ham, cheese for like the charcuterie board, and my hair is a freaking mess. Just ignore that. So I'm here, and this is what I currently have. Alright y'all, so they don't have a lot of cheese selection anymore, and I'm kind of bummed out because that's what I came here for. Should have gone to Trader Joe's, but that's just too far away. They don't have a lot of goat cheese, they just have this and it's plain, so I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. So we'll see. They only have prosciutto, they don't have sliced salami, and I don't know what's going on. They have some cubed snack portions, medium cheddar, but anyways, so this is what I got. I got this cranberry white cheddar cheese. I feel like this will be good with the pomegranate and chocolate. I also got this hard cheese. This is honey I'd rather at Via the Sea. So I think it's like honey and I don't know what. Then this is goat cheese, so I think I might gonna have to coat it in something. And then my boyfriend likes Swiss, so I think these are the cheeses that I'm gonna go with, and that's it. So I'm just gonna get ham and see what else I can find. All right y'all, so this is what I got. I got some artisan crackers, goat cheese, the cranberry white cheddar cheese, a baby bell cheese. I switched it out for the Swiss. The Swiss was too big. Then I still have this honey cheese. I got some chocolate. I'm gonna make some like bark. And then I have pomegranate, some cookies, croissants, parchment paper to kind of make it all beautiful and wrap it. This is for the salad that I'm making. Lemons, because I need my lemons. I got some half and half because I'm gonna make hot chocolate. And I got some mini marshmallows. I got some pepperoni for the, yes, this cheese. And then I also got some prosciutto. I don't know if he's gonna like this, but I know that's what I like. So that's it, y'all. So now I'm gonna go actually pay and go start on prepping off. All right, y'all. So this is all the stuff that I'm bringing that I'm putting inside of my picnic basket. I have a lot, as you guys can see. It's not a lot, it's just like the bags make it look like a lot. I just portioned them out, so it's just gonna be two of us. So I just have two croissants, a couple of crackers, and I also made this chocolate thing. I melted milk chocolate with coconut oil, and I put some pumpkin seeds, pomegranate seeds, almonds, and candied ginger, and I just chopped that up and I sprinkled that on top. So that's going to be for like a little dessert. And over here is the cheese. I just put it all in one bag. I took it out of the casing, just this one and this one down here. This one's a cheddar cheese with sea salt and honey, and then I have goat cheese. And then I have a cranberry white cheddar cheese. This one tastes really good. And then I also have some baby bell cheese. For the crackers, I got some rosemary crackers and some cranberry and rosemary crisp. I also have some cookies because that's his favorite dessert. And I also have some croissants. So I'm gonna take these. And then for meats, I haven't picked them out yet, and I'm probably going to put them in a Ziploc bag, but I'm going to take some pepperoni, or I guess salami, I don't know, pepperoni, and then some prosciutto. So I'm going to take a couple of four, not too much. These are very salty, so I don't know if he's going to like them, but I'm going to make him try it. So these are the meats, and then some marshmallows because I'm going to make chocolate de abuelita. So taking that. And then for fruit, I just have pomegranates, oranges, that's his favorite fruit. And then I'm also taking some grapes to cleanse the palate when you eat cheese. And that's pretty much it. I also have some honey and a little bit of butter for the croissants. And then I made him his favorite macaroni salad. So that's, I'm gonna put all this away. I'm hoping it fits in my little picnic basket. If not, I'll just bring like an extra small little bag. We're gonna use it for the trash anyway. So alrighty y'all, so now I'm gonna get ready.
Hi everyone, so I'm gonna start getting ready for today's picnic. So I'm gonna do beach waves, and I'm gonna show you guys how I do it. I have this curling wand, I've had it for a very long time. I don't know where you like the same one you could get it. This does hold up my curls. My hair is pretty thick and it's dyed and it doesn't burn it. So I'm sure, it's a Revlon. It's the Revlon 3 crimp thing. So I actually really liked this one, before I didn't, but recently I have been, just because I got to know like how thin I guess my hair used to be. So anyways, let's just get started because it's 1:30 and we go out at 4. Just put it over here. Alright, now I'm gonna bring my hair to the front. I already put heat protectant. I think I'll link the heat protectant that I wear down below. And then I also have some hairspray just so that I can hold my curl. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to get a small section of hair. So I'm gonna hold it for 20 seconds. I feel like that's good for me. And you wanna place a little dent right where the last dent that's left. I hope that makes sense. So I'm gonna leave it on for 20 seconds. It right where you have the last dent. Leave it on for 20 seconds. I like to do it this way. That's what I've seen. And then just leave it on there for 20 seconds. This is how the first one came out. Alrighty, so this section is all done, as you guys can see. I'm gonna take a little bit of hairspray and just spray it and scrunch it. Same here. Okay, now we're gonna move on to the side. Alrighty y'all, so the bottom is all finished. I did this within like 15 or even probably less than 15 minutes. So now I'm going to take another hair tie and just tie the bottom of it. And I'm going to let go of the top part of my hair. Alrighty, and now I'm going to start doing my top. And this time I'm gonna actually take a little longer. I'm gonna leave the clamp on my hair more than 20 seconds just because it's the top of my hair and I'm gonna go to the beach and I don't want it to go down, which I know it will, but still. Alrighty y'all, so my hair is officially done. It looks a bit weird because it's freshly curled, but all I'm gonna do is I'm just going to shake out the curls, and while I'm doing my makeup, so you guys can see it looks crazy, I'm going to actually put it up in a ponytail. This will help it like become more of like my hairstyle, you know? So I'm gonna put my hair in a ponytail. And then now I'm going to start on my makeup. Alright y'all, so this is my picnic basket. It is completely packed, like packed. So I'll show you guys what I have in there once we get to the beach, but as you guys can see, I have some flowers, the cheese, pepperoni, the meats, the grapes, the croissants, and I'm also taking a separate bag. Over here I have the picnic blanket, I have more salad just in case my boyfriend wants more, I also have the chocolate that I made on here, the two mugs, napkins, I also have some jam for the cheese, and then I have the chocolate de abuelita right there, my wallet. I'm also gonna bring my iPad. I actually downloaded a couple of movies on Disney Plus, so yeah. And then a trash bag, of course, just to throw everything away because I have everything in Ziploc bags. And yeah, and that's the key. So I didn't want to bring a lot of like kitchen, you know, like I don't know how to say it, kitchenware stuff. So I just packed everything in like a Ziploc bag. We have two plates. We're gonna use this, you know. And I also brought some extra spoons so that we can take out some of the, honey and butter and all that stuff. I also have tahini back here. You guys can see. So yeah, so it's a lot of food. Got some wine cups, and man, it's about to be a good one. And the sun's out, so I really hope we could get the sunset going. So yeah,
And excuse my messy kitchen, but this is the final result of my hair and makeup look. I actually took off my eyeshadow just because I didn't like the way it went with this. I felt like it was a little too dark. So I just took off the eyeshadow and I just reapplied concealer. And I just used the same palette. And yeah, so this is my outfit. I told you I'd show you guys my outfit. But I have this pink sweater, the thing that I got from Ross. Also this purple lilac sports bra and my gray sweatpants. And then I have my Adidas cloud foam shoes. So you guys can see that's how my shoes look like. And yeah. So I'm just waiting for my boyfriend, and this is a cute necklace. It's a little butterfly necklace, as you guys can see. So cute. So yeah, so now I'm just waiting for him, and we're gonna go to Seal Beach, and we're gonna have a cute winter picnic. It doesn't look winter, I know, but it's winter right now. So we got some hot chocolate, and we got some marshmallows, and we got some cookies. So see you guys there. So we're at the beach now. So my boyfriend is on his way to go pay the little ticket meter thing, and I'm right here. Look, it looks so beautiful. So beautiful. I really can't wait to have this perfect picnic. It looks so cute. So now I'm just going to get everything out of the car, and I have everything right here. So I brought the iPad, the blankets there, the hot cocoa or the chocolate de abuelita right there, the mugs and the basket. I think I'm gonna tell him to carry the basket, and then I'll carry this just because it has the mugs. So I'm just gonna wait for him. He's over there. He's putting the he has to put the little ticket meter up here. But yeah, so yeah, so that's that, and I'm just gonna wait for him, and then we'll show you guys the whole view scene. I won't vlog with him because obviously he doesn't know about this. He does know that I have YouTube, but yeah, so you know, he's not really a talker. So anyways, talk to you guys soon, and we'll catch you guys later once we get to the beach. And don't worry, we also have our masks, so we're gonna wear it nice and safely when we get onto the beach, and then once we distance ourselves, we're going to take them off.
If you dance, I'll dance. Anyway, give peace a chance. Let the fear you have fall away. I've got my eye on you. I've got my eye on you. Say yes to heaven. Say I'll dance. I'll put my red dress on again. And if you fight, I'll fight. It doesn't matter now, it's all gone. I've got my mind.
Alrighty, y'all, I am finally back home. It is currently 7, so our date ended really shortly because, you know, it got dark really quick and we totally forgot about that. So next time we'll definitely go a lot earlier, but it was so cute. It was one of the most perfect dates I've ever done, I've ever been to. So I definitely recommend that y'all do a nice winter picnic. I'll post everything down below, all the recipes and all like the dishes that I made, and even the macaroni salad, that was his favorite. So I'll post everything and all that stuff down in the description box. So that's it and that's all. If you guys have any questions, please let me know. I'll also try to link the picnic basket that I got. I got it from Amazon. I don't think they have that specific design anymore, but I know they have like a couple of ones that kind of look like that. So if I find any, I'll definitely link it down below. So now I'm gonna end the whole video right here, and I really hope you guys enjoyed this video of me getting ready. And as you guys can see, my curls went down, or I guess you could say my crimped hair went down because of the beach, but overall it still looks cute. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next video.